This is the power aura section of my add-on video. So to get it looking like mine, you're going to want to copy all of my settings here. So I'll go through the tabs one by one. Hopefully not too fast. And then, of course, to actually get something to show up here, you're going to want to copy what I have in the description and then paste it on the activation page right here. And then, of course, you can add or delete stuff to this, but hope you guys enjoyed it. See you.